So you know how cryptography works, but the question at this point is, how is it going to work for you? In this section, we're going to explore a few different protocols, some of which use cryptography at the core, and some of the others just use cryptography as an option. So let's explore a few examples of how cryptography can be used either in the middle or as an option you can add on in real-life applications.